winner of the award for Best Presenting Duo is Matt Richardson and Caroline Flack for The Extra Factor.
Wow, thank you so much. I mean, I'd like to thank my family, all the team on The Extra Factor, of course. Most importantly, you, Matt.
Oh, I'd just like to thank my mum, my dad, my brother Alex, all the producers, the judges, Dermot, and most importantly, the person who's taught me everything I know, Colin from the canteen.
What?
This one's for you, Carl.
I can't believe I forgot Colin from the canteen. Thanks, Carl. Yes, it's movie weekend, great gags. Welcome back to The Extra Factor, where we're celebrating all the thrills, drama and emotion of movie week.
I love movie week.
Me too. And the best thing about it is we get to reenact scenes from our favourite films ever.
I know, and this has to be one of my all-time faves. Yeah. God, I love Free Willy.
Oh,
Matt! We're not doing Free Willy. Look at the clues. We've got runners dressed as dinosaurs, got a helicopter on a string and the theme from Jurassic Park. We're doing Jurassic Park.
Oh, right, so like this.
That's weird.
Can we do Free Willy after the break, at least?
I'll give you a Free Willy after the break.
Unbelievable. Well, while we're talking about willies, I need to talk to you about my Winky.
OK.
Right, I'd love to have a go on your Winky.
Yes.
Well, unbelievably, my World Internet Navigation Keyboard Interface, or my Winky for short, has never been bigger. Yes, my Winky's gone viral.
That's disgusting. Did you really see a doctor?
No, not like that. I mean, my Winky is all over the internet. See, look. You can have a look. Grimmy says, loving your Winky.
Grimmy's always loved your Winky.
He's a big fan of my Winky, I can't lie.
Yes, he loves the Winky.
And Robin says, Matt's Winky's the best. Wow. Oh, thank you. I cannot believe my Winky is this popular. It hasn't seen this much action since, what?
Ever,
really. But you have me to remember, keep tweeting, and I'll put as many of you on my Winky as I can.
That's gross. So while you are home, picture that thought, it's time for me to chat to the group.
The award for the most energetic housemate goes to the one and only Mr. Sam Callahan. He does backflips, he runs around the garden.
This is the best news ever.
The award for the biggest perfectionist has got to be Sterling. Everything in his room is in a neat line.
Yes.
The award for most sleepiest has to be Nick. I've caught him sleeping in the bath. Probably find him sleeping somewhere now.
The award for the person who takes the longest to get ready has to be Josh.
Josh, you've been an hour, mate.
I feel like I've earned it, thank you.
The reward for the chattiest person definitely has to go to Hannah.
When we're gonna have for lunch, all chicken salad, craving walkie deals to save my life.
She never shuts up.
Sausages and mash really let my nails today. On my days, what about Greg's? Yes.
I like to thank my fish, my dog. I also like to thank my window cleaner.
Shut up, Hannah!
My gardener. I like to thank my lifeguard.
But ladies, before we go on, we've got to cross over to Matt's Winky for one more very special award.
That's right. I've got a special award here for a special girl, and it's for a very special reason, because you're the only contestant I know that would do this.
I cannot wait to go to this place. Who was that that just came out of your mouth? Was that your steak bait? What?
So the award for burping into Nicole Scherzinger's face, or if you read the plaque, top goal scorer 2002/2003, goes to Hannah Barry.
Hannah Barrett. What was that?
You know where it was, yeah? You were talking and I'm going, and I really need to get this stuff out. So I wanted to say, wait, then go down. Hey, well. I'm so embarrassed.
Remember, you at home are the fifth judge, so here's a quick reminder of the numbers you need to get judging. See you in a bit. Matt, we can all see you.
Ghostbusting!
Welcome back to the Extra Factor. It's movie week in as a special treat, love Matt movies. And I are reenacting love some of the most classic movies of all time.
That's right, and who could love any other film more than this?
I know. I made my family disappear.
Such a great film.
Buzz's girlfriend. What?
I love that bit.
Kevin!
Yeah. But I like this bit. Are you ready? Bend and snap.
Matt, Bend and Snap is from Legally Blonde. We're doing Home Alone.
Really? Oh, what? Right. Can we do Legally Blonde after the break, at least?
Never do that again. Right, it's now time to welcome this week's blockbuster panel, everybody!
We've done or we've met before.
Yeah, he's done one of me last week.
You'll be seeing that. Right, Caroline, people are going to think we've set this up genuinely off the cuff now. I want you to think of a previous X Factor contestant. Have you got one in your head?
Yeah.
Got it, yeah?
Yeah.
I've got one picture in here. Name the contestant you're thinking of. Say it.
Wagner.
No. Wagner. The long-haired guy, right?
Oh yeah.
Looked a bit like a pirate. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Wagner!
Oh my god!
Yes! Oddie, wait. This is Wagner, aged 6 months, and I even put it on the back.
Oh! There we go.
That's how I roll.
So weird.
Can you get me Gary Barlow's pin number? That would be a good thing. I need
Why?
That. I'm skin. I'm
Why
so
do you want
skin.
Gary's pin number?
I need money.
He's really poor.
Thank you, the panel, everyone. Movie, and this is one of my all-time faves.
It really is a classic.
Hey, nobody puts the baby in the corner.
Such a great line.
Hey, let's do the lift.
Yes!
Okay, but in Fly Away Home, the birds just fly. No one lifts them anywhere. That would be really silly.
Matt, it was Dirty Dancing. Possibly the most famous lift in a film ever. It's a classic.
Well, when are we going to do any of my favourite films? You haven't let me do Fly Away Home, you haven't let me do Legally Blonde, and you haven't let me do Free Willy.
What, three of the worst films ever made?
They're not worse.
OK, if you really insist, we can play Free Willy in my dressing room after the show.
Yeah!
Why are you so laddie tonight?
Lads on tour, lads on tour!
Lads on tour, lads are much more wholesome than all of you.
The Jonas Brothers.
Matt, what's going on your winky?
Right, let's have a look. So we'll start with you, Luke Friend. Luke Friend is beyond sexy. So sexy she fell asleep on the keyboard. Nicholas McDonald, someone says, Nick is so great, you could rub cheese on you, apparently. I love it. Hopefully, Nicholas McDonald wins. Absolutely ace. And Mel says, Sam is literally my definition of perfect. OK, his face, his smile, his eyes, his hair, his arms, his voice, his him. He is OK perfect. Like, so excited, so excited. Chloe Webb says, Sam C is beautiful. I could eat him. He is one of the best singers ever.
Wow.
Absolutely amazing.
Thank you, Matt and his winky. And a massive round of applause for the boys, everybody. I'd just like to thank all of our judges, our acts, and, of course, all of our wonderful guests.
We'll be back tomorrow night at 9 p.m, straight after The X Factor, to discuss the third elimination.
Plus, we'll have music from Uni and Jay. They'll be here.
Well, amazing. You too, you were average.
See you there.
Bye!